lesson, you are going to learn all about commands. Let's take a look at our learning sentences for this lesson. So, what am I learning today? I am learning about commands. By the end of the lesson, you would be able to find an imperative verb in a sentence, use an imperative verb in a sentence, and name a few imperative verbs. But before I explain what an imperative verb is, we are going to remember what verbs are. Do you remember what verbs are? They are action words that tell you what we are doing. Can you mention a few? I'm sure you do. Now, commands often use imperative verb, which is usually, not always, found at the beginning of the sentence. For example, eat your vegetables, write today's date, and walk home after school. These are all examples of commands. And the verb in the beginning of each sentence is called an imperative verb, or we can sometimes remember it as a bossy verb. So we have the verb eat, write, and walk. Now, can you spot the imperative verbs in these sentences, children? We have go outside to play. Spot the difference, ask your friend what she thinks, kick the ball, and surprise your friend. Can you see the imperative verb at the beginning of each sentence? You can write it down, you can write these verbs down on your mini whiteboard. So we have go, we have spot, we have ask, kick, and surprise your friend. Now, children, I have a different task for you. How many different imperative verbs can you think of which would fit in the following commands? Your sandwich. Your shoes. Your brother. You can write these commands down on your mini whiteboard and share them with your teacher. Although imperative verbs seem such a big word, we do use them every day, children. Can you think of more? We'll learn more about imperative verbs and commands in our English lesson. In the meantime, see you soon. Bye-bye.